The shrines represent guardians from up here. It's a... children and Taro often in the stillness of the forest.
Taro and his siblings felt safe in these woods. You taught them well, Ruth.
Over there.
At the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Taro left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders. Skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons. I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mind if we use them to help Taro.
Thank you.
I don't know what corruption waits for you in the Lantern Cave.
A fox symbol is marked on this old camping gear.
Thank you. What the?
Taro's lantern. He must have lost it searching for...
Bring the relics to the fallen tree.